Aha! It's a story scene. Can I help you? Doll. Oh man, he's still gonna kill you. Damn straight. Alright, so we got our ultimate mission. I really should have bought some antidotes. That was just very, very short-sighted of me. Well, first things first. Let's check out how the fairy colony is doing. This way. Nah. I wanna see what's over here. Life's short, so I'm working hard. Oh, he's got pretty good stats. Okay, we want people with the highest taste to go to the music hall. Like this person with 50. And I saw some people with 17, so we're gonna move them out. We're gonna put the people with 17 taste in there. And we'll just dump these people on excavation. And what else? We're gonna check out the new Nina shop. See what they got. Reduces all damage by 25%. I like that. Yeah, I'm gonna buy that and that. Definitely gonna use that. Then we'll get out of here. Before we go, we'll check our funds. Doing fine. And we're out. This way. So we're gonna go up to the sky, which will take a while because we're at like 990 miles underneath ground. These guys are annoying. You kill them, they're not that hard, but they call for assistance. So now we're gonna have backup in the other room. They drop Zinni purses, which actually sell for pretty good. Monies. Money. Okay. Don't have the key for that yet. So annoying. Next time I'll buy, Next time I'll buy antidotes. I'm sorry.